Hi, this is Yasunari Kuno from Tokyo Consulting Firm. Today, my lesson is a company is something that exists to contribute to society. Legally speaking, company is private thing. So that means it is just a kind of machine to earn money for shareholders. Just a tool to earn money. However, now we reconsider the raison d'être of the company. I think it should be a social existence because many managers, lots of managers and shareholders want to succeed their business. Only we focus on the result, only what we get from others. This is a result. We do not directly change it. We have to focus on the causes. We exist to solve something. This is a we are social existence, therefore we have to focus on social issues. In my company, we focus on SDGs. SDGs is Sustainable Development Goals set by United Nations. We focus on two things. One is peace. How to make a peace in the world through our economic activities. In general, in my opinion, war is conducted by politics. However, through economic activities, we try to connect to other countries. We interfere with other people. We can get a, have to make a good relationship other countries' people. Through our economic activities, we can make such a friendship with other countries' people. This is the reason we, through the economic activities, we can make a friendship, make a peace in the world. The second thing is reduce poverty. I focus. Why poverty happens? Because they do not have enough jobs. Because unemployment ratio is very high. In some countries, unemployment ratio is so high because they do not have enough jobs. Through our economic activities, if we succeed, we can hire lots of people. That means we can give lots of jobs in the poor countries. Through our economic activities, we can contribute to reduce poverty. So, such things, these are sustainable development goals to make a peace, to reduce poverty. This is not only for big companies, but even if our small company, we can contribute to these things. This is social goals, sustainable social goals. So, if we think a company is just only private thing, we focus on only what we get. However, if we focus on social issues, we focus on causes. Therefore, consequently, we can get good profit, enough profit. So, not only for money, but for society to solve some social issues. In this case, we continuously contribute to others. So, when 23 years ago, I started my company alone. Now, we have over 20 countries, over 400 employees in the world. Through our sales activities, we contribute to the world. because I focus on social issues. This is a point. If you want to succeed, focus on social issues and solve them. It's up to you.